Okay peeps, now we are almost in Idalgashinna, close to the station in Idalgashinna village. And this is the surrounding view that you can get. We actually have arrived in a sort of a summer hut which seems to have been built very recently, very close to the Idalgashinna peak. Is Haldummulla Kalupahana, probably Pambahinna areas, not quite Pambahinna, must be far away. So this is probably Haldummulla and Kalupahana, and we can see Pettigala in the distance. And there we come to the Gommolliya range. So beautiful, so classic. You can see Vangadigala Kanda. I think we can get a glimpse of Havagala also, slight glimpse between Pettigala and Gommollikanda. This is something in between background and the foreground. Tiny speck. Then we have the Gommolli range, Balatuduwa, Gommolli peaks, and the Houghton plains with the World's End. Just amazing sight. And this is the view. The valley below, you can see tiny specks of town areas scattered across this lush green hills. It's beautiful. And now I'm going to show you our target for the day. Coming slowly to her. Don't want to jump the gun. Here we come. You can see those mountain forests in the background. And this is the hut we are actually staying. And if I'm going to show you the Idalgashinna peak, I'm trying to avoid getting the somehow proof into the picture. This is Sri unveiling the beauty of